Okay, this is the oxy mag of gas right here. This, let me turn this down a little bit. It's like cranking right now. I'm trying to get this gasket off of this exhaust manifold. It's my 1982 VW diesel Jetta. And I'm having difficulty. This gasket's kind of like a wire mesh. It's been on a while. I'm trying to heat it up so that it'll expand and come off the cast iron exhaust manifold. I'm using a regular acetylene Harris torch, but instead of acetylene, I'm using environmentally friendly magic gas. All I need is a magic gas regulator, and then I can attach that to the magic gas, and then hook right to the same oxygen. I use a lot less oxygen than acetylene. I have a lot of oxygen in the magic gas. Just gonna keep this all the way around. I'm hoping it'll kind of separate it from the cast iron. This is the new gasket. So that's sort of what I'm dealing with. Alright, I'm going to just use a little brute force here. I'm going to make this nice cherry red. It's starting to melt it. And I just want it to start to come off. I just want to remove it.
That's all I'm trying to do. It's cherry red. Right, it's sort of separating. I should have it clamped better with better wood, but I'm being lazy. Yeah, it is coming off. Et voila.
All right. Magna gas, help me get this thing off. So the next thing I'm gonna do is clean this a little bit. And there's a little oil here and there, and I'm gonna reinstall it and get my exhaust back on this car. Okay, over net.